on the best of his hands.
Between you and me, there's nothing wrong with enjoying the fight.
A little boost this time around, maybe.
Above you, brother!
Nicely done.
Sigrun. She was eager to receive you mere days ago. What has changed?
Oh, don't pretend to be interested in my romantic life, brother.
I am interested, and you are evading the question. What happened?
Well, after you dropped me off at a longhouse the other night, Sigrun made a cowberry and hazelnut pudding. Of course, I don't eat anymore, so slightly awkward, but a lovely thought.
And?
Pretty much it, really.
There is more to this.
Sorry, brother, but maybe we reserve our talk for safe spaces.
Agreed.
We stayed up much too late. I told her stories, she told me secrets. She put spirits to my lips, even though I can't get drunk. Then she invited me to watch her fall asleep.
And the next morning?
The next morning we took a boat along the Lake of Nine. It was divine, brother. The lake was sun-dappled and the air was crisp and perfect. You could smell the thaw.
When did you misspeak?
You know me too well, brother. We were on the lake when I put my metaphorical foot in it.
Ah! We'll leave your targets on the battlefield there.
Ready to move to the next space, brother. Should be clear. Could use some limited time assistance, couldn't we?
Yeah!
Lear, tell me, what happened between you and Sigrun on the lake?
Well, she was rowing past where you found her family treasury.
Where we learned she cursed her brother over forbidden love.
That's right. And as we rowed by, I remember feeling grateful that the place was now deep underwater where she couldn't see it. And at that moment, she turned to me, and she said, I think, Mimir, I might be smitten with you. I think maybe I want to kiss you. Hmm. Indeed, brother. I mean, it's always been the opportunity to explore. So much unspoken beneath the surface. I had to name it so boldly. It took me a bit off guard.
I'm back! What a thrill! Please, take your sweet, sweet time. singled one out for you there. Strike with your shield, Derek! And things just got hard. Did you forget that haste is a factor here? Back to the start and ascend, or whatever it is. Great job not hurrying. You do like your fights tougher after all.
Huh.
Heading back to the cage, are we? This Valhalla is giving you a second chance. Heartless. Well, now it's a party. This time, Kratos. Wait! No, don't tell me. The suspense is honestly the only thing keeping me awake back here. Here's a radical thought for you. Maybe it only counts as a sacrifice if you give up someone you value. I think we all know that's not
me.
Cyclops, you'll never guess their weak spot. What brilliant move you've thought of. Kratos? Surely you're not supposed to.
You know what? Never mind. I'd like to see this.
brother? Oh, where are we now? Tyr! The invitation was yours.
I would have signed it, but it was important you come here for your own reasons.
Then you're not an illusion.
You're in the flesh, old friend.
What do you want?
I know what you're wrestling with, Spartan. I understand it better than you realize. The shame. The doubt. The question I could find no answer for until I came here. Lifetimes ago. Stepped through that door.
What is in there?
Oh. I'm not here to spoil that for you. Only to help you prepare.
Why?
Because I can. Because for us, fighting occupies the body, while our minds work out the rest. Because you're not ready. Yet.
Show me.
Shoddy, why exactly are you attacking us?
Consider it a kind of trial by combat, Mimir. When Kratos can get the better of me, we'll know his mind has done the work. Come on! Be ready! Fight! Well done. And you'll land another. Come on. Defend yourself. Places a deficit upon his focus. He is impatient, emotional, easily surprised. A man at one with himself has a clearer mind, sharper instincts. That man is ready to win. That man is ready to progress.
Incoming! Above you!
Arms up! Kratos, I yield.
Good then.
Perhaps you are ready now.
Am I?
Honestly, nobody can truly say that but you.